believed in his heart that there was such a boat, that there could be such a discovery. And sure enough, he found it. And sure enough, it was loaded with the gold that he read about and he heard about. Sure enough, it had the silver. And sure enough, it had all the jewelry that he had heard about. Let me tell you, I've been reading about some stuff in this Bible. And I believe what the Word says. Hallelujah. And I tell you, I've been reading it and reading. And I've made some discoveries, but I ain't hit my mother load right now. Somebody, come on, somebody shout, I'm going to hit my mother load one of these days. I'm going to hit the ship of all ships. Hey, man, we some of you struggle to get by, but I tell you, there's coming a day when you're going to hit that. I'm about to preach myself happy tonight. Somebody praise the Lord in this building like you believe that there's something waiting hidden in the Holy Ghost. Somebody thinking tonight. Whoo, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, not even entered in the hearts of men, the things that God has prepared, but it's been revealed by the Spirit. Does anybody still believe that scripture's truth? God's been speaking to your heart, telling you some things. You know there's more to you than what's meeting the eye right now. Come on. That day that Mel hit that mother load, Mel's life changed.